Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So how are you children? I hope you are fine at home. So today I am going to take your mathematics in standard 6. Here it is written, page number 136, lesson number 10, exercise 10a. What is given? Let us see. 10a, one number express the following ratio in the different ways in shown the examples. In the, this table already you have filled up, before also you have done. Two number we have done, then also this is very important for you. So I am going to do number 2 number, okay? 2 number. What is given? So represent the following as the ratio of the first number to the second number, write in the simplest form. One has been done for you. So represent the following. Represent the following. Represent the following as the ratio of the. As the ratio of the first number to the second number. First number to the second number and write it in the simplest form. One has been done for you. So one only it has been done for us. So here 6 and 9 8 is given, no? So A number I will not do. A number is done. B number what is given? 18 and 36. 18, 36. First and second. So 18, 36. We would like to do equal. So 18 is to 36 equal 18 by 36. Is not it? In this also, this is the ratio form I have written. After that, it become here, it came here. Is not it? It become numerator, it become denominator. So cut by 2, 2 9 jar, 2 1 jar, 2 1 16, 2 8 jar. Is not it? Then 3 3 jar, 3 6 jar, 3 1 jar, 3 2 jar. That means 1 by 2 equal 1 by 2 equal 1 is to 2. Is not it? 1 is to 2. That is the answer. This is the answer. In other rest of the sum, you can do this way. And then here also others, what is given? This one. Number 3. Determine is the following which rows have the same ratio. A number B is to flowers. B is to flowers. These flowers. So B is to flowers. What is given? So the which of the rows have same ratio? Same ratio. There are two B's are there. These two B's and this is this two B's. Is not it? This one and this one. Is not it? One B's is there. Is not it? But these are not matching. Is not it? So therefore only one is there, isn't it? So these are, you can do at home also. So I am not going to take you too long time. Here direct you come to fifth number. Fifth number, what is given? Fifth number, you see, fifth number what is given? There are 35 girls. There are 35 girls and 45 boys. And 45 boys in a class. Find the ratio. What is the ratio? Number A. Number A what? Number of girls to number of boys. Number of girls to number of students. So what is the number? Number A will do first, okay? Solution. Number A. Number of girls, how many is there? 35. No, number of boys, 45. So given, given, what given? Girls, 35, comma boys. Boys, how much is given here? 45. In the form of ratio, you have to find the ratio. You have to find the ratio, no? Equal 35 is to 45. Equal 35 by 45. Isn't it? So both are 5 by 5, 7 are 35. 5, 9 are 45. We can't cut. 7 by 9. Or 7 is to 9. This is the ratio of number of girls to boys. Number 1. A number we have find out. Number B. Number B. Number B given. Given what? Number of girls. How much? Girls. 35. And then comma. Students. Students, how many will be there? Students equal? Boys plus girls. Is not it? Girls. R-L-S. Girls. How many? 35 and 45. 30 and 70. How much? 30 and 70. 80. No? Together 80. So no space is there. I am writing here at the top. Okay? Here I am writing. So 35 is to 80. After that I can write 35 by 80. So 5 7s are 30. 5 1s are 5. 3 and 0. 30. 5 6 are 30. Is not it? So what have I got? 7 by 16. Equals 7 is to 16. This is the answer. So like that, and then number, this one what's called, find the ratio of the following the lowest form. This one you will able to do or not, I don't know about that, okay? So this one, guys, I hope you understood. So you will try to do number 6, okay? A, B, C, D is there, any two you will do, and then you have to send in my WhatsApp. So my WhatsApp number is there, I am going to write 9864979727. This is my WhatsApp number, whatever is there. Whatever homework I have given, you have to do and send in my WhatsApp. Okay? So, here I am going to conclude my class. Thank you. Stay up. Stay safe.